In high school, Kat had a reputation for being a bit wild, even a little bit unhinged at times. As she was the third child, my parents, I think, had lost interest in being strict, and Kat definitely took advantage of this. She had a lot of freedom and a lot of fun.